In this video, we want to pick the answer choice that's going to result in a decrease in the entropy, delta S, of the system. So for decreasing entropy,